Hello and welcome. It is Sunday. It is the 13th of August. We are on 1.12. But tomorrow is D-Day. So yes, yesterday the message came up on the home screen, on the multiplayer bit, plus on the tab, that we are updating on Monday. You may notice I'm on my alt. There's a little bit of irony, because tomorrow my priority queue runs out for my main account. And I said I would not buy prio again until the server updates. I said the man watches my videos and did it on purpose. We shall log off just now for the last time, hopefully, in 1.12. Yeah. It's gonna be interesting. Alright. See you in 1.19, people. Bye. Hello and welcome to GB2T 1.19.4 take 2, and we are back. We are back where we were 2 weeks ago. We are back where we should have been to start with. Let's just have a quick look. Oh, my rockets, my shinies, they are, oh yes. Now I've only got 4 shells in this one. This one I don't think had a lot of sugar shells. It was my other account that's got them all, which I won't be showing in the video at the moment because it's out of the build site and I do not want to be showing my coordinates. So yes, we're back. It's like the last 2 weeks never happened. It was a fever dream. So it's good to see the mobs are hitting as hard as I remember last time. Just got to get ourselves some purple box at some point, but there's a couple of things we do a check-in first. Alright, so let us see. Oh, yep. Everything is there. X-ray is working. Alright, and then let's just make sure we are indeed in 1. Yep, deep slate layer. There it is. Guys, we're here. We are here. Without, you know, well, the issues are few and small between. Now, so the few things won't work. Anti-hunger won't work. No fall won't work. They never have done. But let's just test something. Now, I don't expect this to work, because, you know, it's house. He's not going to allow us e-fly now, is he? But that's when I switch it on. Yeah, it almost feels like it's trying to work. Okay, let's turn that one off. Let's put it on boost. Oh yeah, I'll put it on that one. I need to mess around with those settings at some point. Right. I doubt this will work, but I'm willing to try it. For science. Okay, no. No, I didn't think that would happen either. It was worth a shot. Ah, yeah. It's been a difficult couple of weeks. The community has made their opinions known, and I'll say this, he's actually listened, which in itself is a small miracle. It's, yeah, but this is how it should have been 2 weeks ago. The feeling of excitement, the feeling of disbelief that we're actually here, and no disappointment of finding out that House has given us thing and took more away. So I hopefully will be making more videos of stuff with 1.19. I am just, yeah. It's just, ah. It's, yeah, it's finally here. After all that time. And then all the things that went wrong and everything that happened to finally be here on 1.19 without any unnecessary admin interference. To be in a situation I thought we would be in when we had the update. Basically update but carrying as normal. So yeah, there's a few issues like with the client and stuff like that. They will be worked through. We'll find ways around them. People are already working on Elite for Flies. Future's already got the dev early release available. Rush has now released theirs. Other groups are already working on different bypasses. So yes, it's... To say I'm happy is an understatement. When I recorded last time, I was so disappointed. It really, really did feel like a slap in the face. Something we'd been wanting for so long. Not just me. Now, I'm not saying everybody did. There's quite a few players who would have been quite happy to stay on 1.12. But that many players wanted to update. They've been wanting to update for some time. And yes, I have just leaked somebody's base. I'll try to remember to hide the corners before I put this video up. Whoever you are, my apologies. yes. Just have a quick look around here. Not like this much here. Yeah. It's... Ah, dear. Yeah, I can't begin to tell you guys. After the last couple of weeks, the knock-on effect of what happened here on Constantium, it's been a difficult couple of weeks. It really has. Everything that's been going on both servers has had a knock-on effect. But you know what? It's all in the past. It's a new start. Yes, we lost a little bit of progress, but you know what? That progress is easy to get back. So anyway, welcome to 2B2T 1.19.4. And yes, no test server, no going back again. We are here and we're here to stay. And it's onwards and upwards from here on out. So hey guys, yeah, sorry for my weird ramble. It's just, I imagine a lot of you feeling the same. We've all been here. A lot of you have been making your opinions known with House far more vocally than I could. So yes, just like to say to the community at large, well done. We wouldn't be here if you guys hadn't pulled together the way you did. Showed that, yes, for all differences, for all the infighting and everything, that you care enough about this server that you were willing to fight for it. And you won. You got it. You did it, not just for yourselves, but for everybody else as well. So I just want to say thank you to the community at large, all those people who really, really pushed and fought to get the changes reversed and get us here. Thank you. Because we wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for all the hard work you guys did. And I'm only one person, but I just want to say a big thank you. And I am so grateful for everything you guys done. All right, guys. So I'll see you on other things and other adventures. And I'm just randomly pressing buttons right now because I don't know how to play Minecraft. Okay, this is me signing out. Speak to you again soon. Bye.